Cutlass Express 2016
will involve 5 countries, Djibouti, Kenya, Sudan, Rwanda, and Somalia,
and the strengthened ties of cooperation.
In this exercise was very necessary to set up, and thank you. I would like warmly to thank U.S. Navy Africa Command who organized this exercise in Djibouti here, and they gave Coast Guard as well as Djibouti Navy more opportunity and to do better job on to secure the sea and the maritime domain here in Northern Africa.